In this video, I'm going to solve the questions from 1 to 10 of exercise 9.4, chapter 9, differential equations. So, in exercise 9.4, for each of the differential equations in exercises 1 to 10, find the general solution. So, the first one is dy by dx is equal to 1 minus cos x by 1 plus cos x. So, we can write dy is equal to 1 minus cos x by 1 plus cos x dx using variable. So, to solve these problems, we have to use variable separable method. So, we know that 1 minus cos x is nothing but 2 sin square x by 2 and 1 plus cos x is 2 cos square x by 2. So, let us integrate both sides. So, integral dy is equal to integral sin square x by 2 by cos square x by 2 is tan square x by 2 into dx. So, tan square x by 2 we can write it as secant square x by 2 minus 1 into dx. So, we have y is equal to integral secant square x by 2 dx is 2 into tan x by 2 minus x plus c. The next question is dy by dx is equal to root of 4 minus y square minus 2 less than y less than 2. So, this we can write it as dy by root of 2 square minus y square is equal to dx. So, again we can use variable separable method. So, integral dy by root of 2 square minus y square is equal to integral dx. So, integral dy by root of a square minus x square is nothing but sin inverse of x by a. Here we have sin inverse of y by 2 is equal to x plus c. So, we have y by 2 is equal to sin of x plus c or y is equal to 2 into sin of plus c. The next question is dy by dx plus y is equal to 1, y not equal to 1. So, this we can write it as dy by dx is equal to 1 minus y or we have dy by 1 minus y is equal to dx. Variable separable. So, we can integrate both sides now. Integral dy by 1 minus y is equal to integral dx or minus of log mod 1 minus y is equal to x plus c1 or we have log mod 1 minus y is equal to minus x minus c1. Minus c1 we can write it as c. So, let us write this as e raised to log mod 1 minus y is equal to e raised to minus x plus c. This is e raised to minus x into e raised to c. Or here we have 1 minus y is equal to, let us take e raised to c as some constant a. A into e raised to x. Or from this we get y is equal to 1 minus a e raised to minus x. So, this is the general solution of the given differential equation. The next question is secant square x tan y dx plus secant square y tan x dy. We can write this as secant square y tan x dy is equal to minus secant square x tan y dx or we have secant square y divided by tan y dy is equal to minus secant square x by tan x dx. This tan x I am taking it to the other side, and this tan y I am bringing it to the left hand side. So we have integral secant square y by tan y dy is equal to minus integral secant square x by tan x dx. Now let us use integration by substitution. So let us put tan y is equal to t, so that secant square y dy is equal to dt, and tan x is equal to u, so that secant square x dx is equal to du. So we get integral dt by t is equal to minus integral du by u. Or we have from this we have log mod t is equal to minus log mod u plus log c1, or we have log mod t plus log mod u is equal to log c1. Now let us substitute t and u, or we get log mod t is tan y plus log mod u is tan x equal to log c1, or log mod tan y into tan x is equal to log c1. Therefore, from this we get tan y tan x is equal to plus or minus c1, or the solution is tan y tan x is equal to c. So this is the general solution of the given differential equation. The next question is e raised to x plus e raised to minus x dy minus of e raised to x minus e raised to minus x dx is equal to 0. So let us write this as e raised to x plus e raised to minus x dy is equal to e raised to x minus e raised to minus x dx, or we have dy is equal to e raised to x minus e raised to minus x divided by e raised to x plus e raised to minus x dx. Variable separable. So we get integral dy is equal to integral e raised to x minus e raised to minus x divided by e raised to x plus e raised to minus x dx. Now we can use integration by substitution. Put e raised to x plus e raised to minus x as t, so that we get e raised to x minus e raised to minus x as dx as dt. So integral dy is equal to integral dt by, or we get y is equal to log mod t plus c. Therefore, y is equal to log mod t we have taken as e raised to x plus e raised to minus x plus c. So, this is the general solution of the given differential equation. Next question is dy by dx is equal to 1 plus x square into 1 plus y square. So, let us write this as dy by 1 plus y square is equal to 1 plus x square into dx. Variable separable. Now we can integrate both sides. Integral dy by 1 plus y square is equal to integral 1 plus x square dx. Integral dy by 1 plus y square is nothing but tan inverse of y. This is equal to x plus x cube by 3 plus c. Or we have y is equal to tan of x plus x cube by 3 plus c. So this is the general solution of the given differential equation. The next one is y log y dx minus x dy is equal to 0. So we have y log y dx is equal to x dy, or x dy is equal to y log y dx, or we can write this as dy by y log y is equal to dx by x. Variable separable. So let us integrate both sides. Integral dy by y log y is equal to integral dx by x. Now for the left hand side, we can put log y is equal to t. From this we get dy by y is equal to dt. Therefore integral dt by t is equal to integral dx by x. So we have log mod t is equal to log mod x plus log c1, or we have log mod t minus log mod x is equal to log c1. From this we get log mod t by x is equal to log c1. Let us substitute t we have taken as log y. So log of log y by x is equal to log c1, or log y by x is equal to plus or minus c1. So from this we get log y is equal to x into c. To log y is equal to e raised to x into c. So here we have y is equal to, or this is equal to e raised to c the whole raised to x. So we get y is equal to a raised to x, where a is a constant. So the general solution of the given differential equation is y is equal to a raised to x. The next question is x raised to 5 dy by dx is equal to minus y raised to 5. So from this we can write dy by y raised to 5 is equal to minus dx by x raised to 5. Variable separable. So let us integrate both sides. Integral dy by y raised to 5 is equal to minus integral dx by x raised to 5, or y raised to minus 5 plus 1 minus 4 by minus 5 plus 1 minus 4 is equal to minus of x raised to minus 4 by minus 4 plus c, or let us take c1. So from this we have y raised to minus 4 is equal to minus x raised to minus 4 minus 4c1. So we get y raised to minus 4 plus x raised to minus 4 is equal to c. So the general solution of the given differential equation is y raised to minus 4 plus x raised to minus 4 is equal to c. The next question is dy by dx is equal to sine inverse x. So we can write dy is equal to sine inverse x into dx. Variable separable. So we can integrate both sides. Integral dy is equal to integral sine inverse x dx. So for this we can put x is equal to sine theta. So we get dx is equal to cos theta d theta. So since x is theta, we have theta as sine inverse x. So integral dy is equal to integral theta cos theta d theta. So for integrating theta cos theta d theta, we can use integration by parts. So we have y is equal to theta sin theta minus integral 1 into sin theta d theta. So from this we get y is equal to theta sin theta plus integral sin theta d theta is minus cos theta, so minus of minus plus cos theta plus c. So this is equal to theta sin theta. For cos theta we can write it as 1 minus root of 1 minus sin square theta plus c. Therefore we get y is equal to x sin theta is x, theta is sin inverse x plus root of 1 minus sin theta is x square plus c. So this is the general solution for the given differential equation. The next question is e raised to x tan y dx plus 1 minus e raised to x secant square y dy. So we can write this as 1 minus e raised to x into secant square y dy is equal to minus e raised to x tan y dx. Or secant square y tan y into dy is equal to e raised to x by e raised to x minus 1 into dx. Variable separable. So now we can integrate both sides. Integral secant square y divided by tan y dy is equal to integral e raised to x by e raised to x minus 1 dx. So for tan y we can put t so that we get secant square y dy is equal to dt, and let us put e raised to x minus 1 as u so that we get e raised to x dx is equal to du. So we have integral dt by t is equal to integral du by u. So we have log mod t plus log, I'm sorry, equal to log mod u plus log c1. Or you can write this as log mod t minus log mod u is equal to log c1 or log mod t by u is equal to log c1. That is, t by u is equal to plus or minus c1. Let us take this as c. Now we can substitute for t and u. T we have taken as tan y and u we have taken as e raised to x minus 1 is equal to c. Therefore, we get tan y is equal to c into e raised to x minus 1. This is the general solution of the given differential equation. I hope this video was useful for you. Thank you for watching.